Oh shit. Well, fuck y'all. Just kidding. Alright, let's get it do. Let's get it do.
Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. Yeah, you know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
You gotta remember that. You gotta remember that. It's important to the later context of the Last of Us too.
Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure. That sounds great.
Man, if you don't get choked. That sucks. Oh. Okay, well, fuck.
God.
That's fucked up, huh? I forgot the controls.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
And you know I can make that. How do you run? Is it this?
Never mind. That was a stupid dream.
Chug wall trap. Oh, fuck. Yes. Fuck.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
St. Mary's? Hey, look at that. Remember that for The Last of Us 2. Remember this, right?
That hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
How do I run? Oh. L1. Damn it, brother. Logan James.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
LeBron James.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Come here. Let me boost you up. Utah Jazz. Bro, get your goofy ass over here.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
Are you gonna fucking help me with the ladder or what? I mean, come on, son.
Here we go. Ellie?
What?
The ladder.
It's a loading screen. It's a loading screen, guys. Guys, it's a loading screen. It's a loading screen. Oh my gosh, it's a loading screen right here. You're not slick, bro. I know you're about to generate the meanest fucking. Yeah, you didn't realize that's what that was. Alright, bro, you ain't had to drop the ladder like that. You're about to see what it was loading.
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is
kidding me?
Oh my god.
Come on, hurry up.
All right, bro, I'm going. Here, Rafa.
So fucking cool. Oh, where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
That is not what that is.
Hurry up, come on, come on, come on.
I bet you know. That beautiful land view.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but
she's white as a ghost.
You can't deny the view, though.
That's definitely gonna be in the fucking show. This iconic scene right there. Just taking it in. Alright, let's go. Alright. Storytelling elements.
We don't have to do this.
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. Can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay.
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
Remember that. Remember that.
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie.
That is something that, something else that you might want to remember. How much ammo we got? How much ammo we looking at?
Hey Joel, I got something for you.
It's gonna here. Be a picture.
Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Give me that. You really have to put a flashlight on it, my guy. It's right there.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past.
Oh my god, now I get it. I get what he said, that I get the second game. Fuck. Hot take, I like the second game better than the first game. Hot take. Ugh, fuck. I hate this part.
This time it's gonna be different.
Super hot.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Wait, do I hate this part or am I remembering wrong? No, I fucking hate this part.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. It's a bloater. Fuck. I gotta hit every single one of these shots. Actually, I'll save it for there. Okay. We are chilling. Thank you. can definitely hear you. No! Fuck, I don't have to do that. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck, we're fucked. Oh, yeah, we're fucked.
Oh.
Oh, fuck! Whoa, no, we're fucked. Oh, fuck. How is it not killing them?
At least stay up, come on!
Holy shit. Shit. Holy shit. Reload. I think we're gonna make it. It was a lot easier than I remember. Loading screen, loading screen.
Okay.
Still loading when I got up here, bro.
We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Well, I don't think they can reach us now because they're fucking dead.
Well, watch your step. I'm on the other side.
Cool.
Alright, hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Oh, shoot. But she caught on fire too. Another tool. You could do that.
This is a good spot.
I feel like you could have did that with that tool. Wiping it down does not. Takes too long.
Now there we go.
Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
Bruh. Dude, I'm gonna freaking drown. What the fuck is this?
I need to get up there.
Is there a ladder? I don't remember this part at all. I was trying to jump off.
I ain't making that jump. All right. Get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
How am I supposed to get across? Oh.
Stand back. What happened?
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Why can't we just put, like, take it over there? It's probably what we do, huh? Probably had to put the ladder right here. Huh? Y'all folks are not nice. Alright, bro, let me pick up the ladder again. Literally, what the frick? I deadass do not know what the fuck to do. Oh, I might know what the fuck to do. In case you shit. Nah. I'm retarded. I don't know Why? I thought this would help. Oh, no clue, no nothing. I'm about to cheat, bro. Hey, hold up. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna cheat. Here, get the fuck on. No? Yeah, I'm fucking cheating. Oh, yeah, I'm cheating. What was it? What the fuck was it? Oh, there we go. Yes. No, see, that's what I was trying to do, but it wouldn't let me pick up the ladder. Alright, y'all did not see that.
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Why does that water boil? Damn, you're scaring me.
Helen, move.
Go! Damn, she did.
Thank you.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Bruh.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Oh.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Damn. So, gang, what would y'all do in this...
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him.
You ain't even gonna repay me, dog?
Don't waste this gift.
What?
Get up. I said get up.
Pick it up. All right, Luckin' Gang.
Go on. Move. I said move.
All right, bitch, shut the fuck up before I kill you.
Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking.
Oh, oh.
Where's the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
His name is Joel. What the fuck was it letting me? Sorry about this, guys. Nothing personal, but.
here!
Damn, bro.
Watch my back!
I got him.
But damn, bro, it's an assault weapon. Yeah, I'm gonna need that gun. Damn, bro, she's OP. Dang. Oh yeah, you guys are fucking cooked. Oh yeah, you're fucking cooked.
Over there.
Damn, recoil is crazy as fuck. I'm fucked. Yeah, we're fucked. I mean, we can't take a lick of damage. Dude, fuck off. How come they got like God tier aim? What the fuck? No fucking way. I'll take that, I guess. Damn. That it?
Down this way. Stay alert.
How'd you even see me? Oh shit, it's about to get serious.
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying we gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder and harder, don't they? I'm so tired. I'm exhausted. And I just want this to end.
I didn't know I could still listen to it. Okay, Brad. Damn, bro. For sure. Fight coming up then. Yo mama coming up then. Whoa. More like the last fight coming up then, big dog. This is the end of the game. I don't know if I want to loot through all these fucking... Nah. Let me drink some water real quick.
No matter what, it doesn't get through here.
Go!
Sorry to have to kill you like this, but... I never even use these smoke bombs. Damn, bro, what the fuck?
Watch my back.
I just missed that shit, huh? Ooh, stupid. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Here we go, bro. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. All right, bro. This is where it get this is where it happened. This is where it happened, bro. This is where it happened. What could the red? What does the red represent?
Sweet Jesus.
Doctor,
what are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
No!
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you. Oh, shit.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
What the hell am I wearing?
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. I'm a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her. Like we're walking.
Should be a straight shot.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Here. I got it.
Oh. Feeling my age now. I don't think I ever told you, but, Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think, I think the two of you would have been good friends if you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Oh. Right down there. It's a little bit further now.
Like you got hobs.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got me too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Hold up, this is some kind of There ain't no post-credit scene on this one. So that was The Last of Us. Tell me that shit was not fire. Tell, you cannot tell me that shit was not fire. Alright, now to download The Last of Us 2. No, it was not. Alright, well, that was The Last of Us. I died like twice. I think I could probably make it without dying, to be honest. Maybe. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop streaming now.